at the Pompano Beach Farmers Market. Pompano Beach, Florida. There just weren't any loads to get me out of town, and there I was, stuck there. Well, I came up on some guys down there at the Pompano Beach Farmers Market. These guys were like character actors from an old Western. These were grown men who called themselves by their CB handles. Men with monikers like Fast Freddy, Wild Child, Tricky Dick, Poncho. It was Wednesday night. Dimitri's restaurant was going to be closed the next day. And the men were milling around the smoker's canopy. Fast Freddy came up and said, "Boys, tomorrow we're having a feast. Call to the market, from the greatest to least. Call every crack whore and each homeless bum. Even the flatbedders, bid them all come." That next day, Tricky Dick showed up. He and Fred went to Winn-Dixie and they brought back a massive amount of food. Everyone got their fill. There was an old man off to the side, and he hadn't said a word all day. And after we all ate, he stepped forward and spoke his piece. He told us about the golden age of trucking. He always had money in his pocket. Young and strong and handsome, and every roadside truck stop and cafe had a doughy-eyed Southern belle asking anxiously, "When you coming back through, sugar?" And this is what the old man said. "Back when I owned every tooth in my head, and them 95 boys kept their frames painted red, there were girls all through Georgia, clear to Carolina. Them know that I pulled for Greenstown. Wachula, Wamama, Immokalee. We'd load up and top off that old Charlie Cheese. We was paid by the box rate. Money to earn. We didn't lay down till we finished our turn. When a man was a man and a truck was a truck, and the stranger still stopped when you was down on your luck. Thank you. now your own friend will leave you with a frozen fuel end. Leave you wishing you still pull for green stand. Thanksgiving was at 20-03. There was Wild Child and Richard, Fast Freddy and me. It'd been raining for days and the picking was slow. Freddy said, boys, we're having a feast. Called through the mall, give from the greatest to least. Call every crack whore, each homeless bum. Even the flatbedders. They brought back a spread. Alonzo the broom boy had gotten the word. Freddie made him a plate. There they ate by the curb. When a man was a man and the truck was a truck. Still stop, he was down on your luck. Now your friend will leave you the frozen fuel land. Leave you wishing you still pulled from green stand. Now the days of the box rate are all shot to hell. For the bums and the drovers, the damn TQLs, and the men that just shook hands and done what they said. Like Poncho and Freddy, they're long gone and dead. My troubles are many, and my pleasures are few. And there's a clock in this box, tells me just what to do. So I'll sit here 10 hours, and I'll sit here alone. And gaze at the women down in my phone. When a man was a man and a truck was a truck, the stranger still stopped when he was down on your luck. Now your old friend will leave you. Leave you wishing.